Bill's in love with Margot Channing. He's fought with her, worked with her, and loved her. But 10 years from now, Margot Channing will have ceased to exist. And what's left will be... what?
Margot, Bill is all of 8 years younger than you.
And those years stretch as the years go on. I've seen it happen too often.
Not to you, not to Bill.
Isn't that what they always say? Now, I don't suppose the heater runs if the motor doesn't.
It's silly, isn't it? You think they'd fix it so people could just sit in a car and keep warm?
About Eve. I've acted pretty disgracefully toward her, too.
Well,
don't fumble for excuses. Not here and now with my hair down. At best, let's say I've been oversensitive to her. Well, to the fact that she's so young, so feminine and so helpless. To so many things I want to be for Bill. Funny business, a woman's career. The things you drop on your way up the ladder so you can move faster. You forget you'll need them again when you get back to being a woman. It's one career all females have in common, whether we like it or not. Being a woman. Sooner or later, we've got to work at it. No matter how many other careers we've had or wanted. And in the last analysis, nothing's any good unless you can look up just before dinner or turn around in bed. And there he is. Without that, you're not a woman. You're something with a French provincial office or a book full of clippings. But you're not a woman. Slow curtain, the end.